Hey, when I walked in here today, I thought that was Henry.
Henry who? Oh. Crazy Eyes Henry?
You gotta look that way and talk to us this way.
Oh, shit.
Then we believe
that dude, exactly.
Yeah, but
That's cool.
Yeah, that was actually something good for him to come out and admit it. You know, that means he really wants to stop it. And hopefully, you know, it's 10 days now. Hopefully he is. Hopefully he is.
So I went away for 2 weeks. What did I miss? Anything, Brandon?
Yeah, Robert fucked Dwayne Hollywood on us again.
No, that was before.
Now he gone really Hollywood.
Why? Because he was at HBO commentating?
Motherfucker came back like his shit don't stink. I'll tell you. Didn't he, Peter? Peter, don't fucking lie. He even said my dad's fucking at the top level now. Peter was there talking shit. Didn't Peter talk shit? At the fight, fool.
Fuck you.
Wait, Robert, what was it like to do commentating? How was it?
It was fun. I was so fucking nervous.
Why?
Because I'd never done it before. What do you mean, why? I was nervous when we were doing rehearsal first, like half an hour before the show actually started, we were practicing, and I was fucking up every time. I was fucking up. I'm sure Mario Solis was thinking in his head, why the fuck they bring me this fucking idiot?
Nah,
or
Mario's cool.
Well, he was probably thinking that, or the HBO guys behind the in the trailer, you know, hearing everything, they were probably saying, oh fuck, we fucked up.
No, they don't speak Spanish. You're fine.
Dude, they do. Joe does. So I'm sure they were thinking, oh fuck, we fucked up, because I was fucking up every time. But then when they said, okay guys, 30 seconds, we're gonna start live, I'm like, oh shit.
Bring it back, bring my phone back.
Fuck it. And I think I did good, everybody. Fucking Brandon talking shit, but he's the first motherfucker to text me. Hey fool, you got down, man. Congratulations, you did good.
I was the first person to text me. I'm a fucking lie, motherfucker. But I did text
you. You did, and you also put it on your
Twitter.
And I did
put it on my Twitter.
He did good, though? I wasn't here.
He did good, fool. He was too busy all fucking...
Nah, fool. Fool, that's a habit I have.
But like he's fucking badass, like no, fuck out. Let him sell a bitch.
Okay.
I remember because his vision was fucked up when I first met him. He was always to the tips his head to the side. And then all of a sudden I fucking looked on TV and I'm like, damn, this motherfucker really.
Okay, who looks better on TV? Robert Garcia or Larry Merchant?
Larry Merchant. Fool, I don't know, motherfucker.